Here's a music mite I've been working on for the last couple months, and just getting finished up with it. The problem that I'm having though is that it plays slow. And I'm going to demonstrate by playing a record. I'm going to play record number 5. Nope, oh, guess I'm not playing record 5. So you can tell that it's running a little slow. And the motor's got plenty of torque, but what I'm thinking is that maybe at one point the shaft on the motor might have had some sort of rubber collar or rubber sleeve over it. So that makes sense to me that it might speed it up. So I'm gonna tear it down and put a sleeve on there and put it back together and hopefully take another video of the same record, and we'll see if it makes any difference. So I've got the turntable taken apart, and I took the motor out, and I think the idea is going to be to take this heat shrink tubing. I've got various sizes here, and I think I'll put one on, heat it up, shrink it, and then maybe put the same size right over it. Start with two. Two should be enough. See if I get enough speed out of that. Unfortunately, the only way to test it is to put it all back together again. But I'm willing to stick with it and be patient with it to get it to sound better. So here I have the motor reinstalled in the mech after putting the heat shrink sleeve, or doubled up two sleeves, and it seems like it's still got a lot of torque. It's going at a decent speed, but hard to tell if it's the correct speed until I put it back together, put a record on it, and play it, see how it sounds. Okay, I got it back together. Still trying to make some adjustments on it after I took it apart. The adjustments got way out of whack, but I'm gonna play the same record I played before, the Wanderer, record number 7. So you can hear that the speed is definitely much better, almost seems right on. I mean, I don't have the best ear, but it seems to me that it's good enough for me. So now I just have to go back and try to find out why it makes all those crunching noises when the record changer starts up, but I'm sure I'll get it. Well, this is a another music mic that I've been working on. Also, I wanted to adjust the speed on it. It was running a little slow. Here's the motor and some shrink wrap, and you can see I previously did a double shrink wrap on here, and it was actually too fast. So I put one single piece on, but the piece was slipping, so I doubled it up on the bottom edge and the top edge of the shaft, and just left the middle with just one single layer of the shrink wrap, and that's where the idler wheel lands. So we'll see once I put it back together whether the speed is better. Without the shrink wrap, it was too slow. With two shrink wrap sleeves, it was too fast. So you know, I'm betting that just one single shrink wrap will do the trick. So I will put it back together, and we'll see how it sounds. So this is the final result of the fix for the turntable motor running too slow. Here's the cabinet for this game. Haven't really done too much to it yet. I glued some of the veneer on. Probably just going to clean it up. I don't think I'm going to do a total restoration on it. It's not too bad. I have a new marquee for it as well. But anyway, so let me play a record. I'll play selection 2. Put credit on it, and you'll hear how it sounds. So I just ejected it. So it sounds pretty good. Play another record. Played record 3 this time. I guess I'm pretty happy with the way it turned out. It works 100%, sounds good, and all that's left is to get it back in the cabinet.